You have decided to project manage yourself. You did do your homework and set some goals for yourself. I'm assuming that you do not need a development application, so you're not doing a major renovation. Let's discuss how to plan your renovation. Please start with watching my video about how to set out your renovation goals. So I'm assuming that you have done all the things I mentioned there. For example, you have your mood boards, you know the feelings you would like to create in this place. So what's next? How to start? One, if you're doing your own renovation in Australia, you will need owner builder permit. So it is a very quick course and it's definitely necessary because safety first. They're going to teach you about occupational health and safety. Second is starting sourcing the products you want. Now, this is a really hard stage. It's going to take a really long time, but make sure all of the products are ready, available in the house for your tradies. So think about how you can source it for cheaper price. Try to source it cheaper, but do not get too attached because you may not find them cheaper and you might have to change your products or you might even change your overall plans. Third one is checking your budget again. Now that you sort all of the products, go back to your budget. How much did you spend? Actually, it's a good idea to do this regularly. So try to keep it within the budget. Fourth is choosing your builders. Now, when you choose a good builder, they will come with references for you. They're going to be confident and will know all of the products. They can even help you with your design. Some of them will have really brilliant design ideas. When you try to agree on the price with your builder, make sure, I actually prefer not using hourly rates. I know in that case, builders will add more hours. They're going to add all possible cost, but I find it hard to trust someone that I don't know. If I'm working with the builder second time, that's a lot easier. I know them, I work with them, they're not gonna rip me off. But trust is something you build over time. So I think when you're first starting a project with a new builder, it's a good idea to come up with an overall price. So you don't want to work with a builder, you prefer working with tradies and project manage yourself to cut the cost. Sometimes tradies prefer working with their own team because they will have some other projects going on and they can coordinate all of the jobs together. So that makes your job so much more easier if you can find good tradies with their own team so they can organize your job and others at the same time. With your builder or with your tradies, decide on when the project is going to finish. Honestly, I've never seen any renovation finishing on time, but I think it's a good idea to set the tone and put it in writing in the contract. Fifth one is the most fun one, it's shopping time. Order all of the fixtures, appliances, anything you need. Do not leave this to last minute. There will be some issues. You know, majority of the products, they may not be available in the shops or there might be a wait time. Delivery can be an issue. If you have everything available in the house, tradies are less likely to make mistakes and you can avoid all of the misunderstandings. Sixth one is completing your snag list. Highlight all of the possible problems. Just overseeing the problems is very important and you can discuss this with your builder or tradies. You might be trying a unusual design or a rare product maybe. So think about what can be a problem before it becomes a problem. And finally, 7 is having your support group ready for you. I like talking to my friends. I just go and vomit all of my frustration, and then after talking, I'm fine. You have to do what is right for you. It might be yoga, meditation, candles, maybe keeping a journal. I think you have to find a way to relax, because a really hard time is going to start for you and for your family. We are going to start the renovation next episode, so we will talk about how we will manage it. Don't miss it.